Lidster's shot, scramble in front of the net, going and down. We'll try to bring it in there, throws it off to the right wing, Sandlack. Top one in front, a quick shot in front of Vernon with sensational on that play. Mike did, good move. Reinhart coming in. Reinhart plays it to Bridgman, and to Reinhart, rebound, scores! And coming back to pick it up. Otto hangs onto it. Again, his pass was intercepted. Mullen picked it up and left it for Otto. Back, and again, it's winding up. Now, Smeal is dropped to the ice. Going to be a penalty. Another shot by the rookie, scores. Side, and then starts the Flames away. Newendyke was coming up over the line. He puts on the brakes. McCown up with him. He's centered to McCown. He's in front. He's
gone. Hit, though. Oh, then he gets up and scores. This guy's an Indian rubber ball. And boy, that'll go on the highlight film for the Vancouver Canucks.
And on steps, he fell for the backhander in on the net, though. McLean waits, lost, hit in front of the goal. Here's a shot, oh! Here's Bradley's drive. That's kicked out, Reinhart gets set. He's closing in. Oh, he scores! Put it on a Canuck stick. A pass comes to Holkenlood. He's going in for a shot. Scores! Holkenlood! Get it up. Burry on it. He is working it around. Newendyke scores! Burry checking. Bradley missed it, however. McCown comes down with Mullen. Mullen going in with a shot. Scores! Mullen by Roberts. Here's Lube cutting for the net. He's in around the goal, comes out, scores! Lube had it in his mind all the way that he was going to Flames take a 2-1 lead in the series by defeating the Vancouver Canucks tonight here at the Pacific Coliseum 4-0.